Chào mừng các bạn đến với chương trình Học tiếng Anh Online được thực hiện bởi Audiobook for the Fly.
Yes, hi, can you hear me?
Yeah.
Okay, alright. Alright, bây giờ có mute room chưa?
Dạ rồi.
Okay, alright, there you go.
Bên bên trái
rồi. Dạ, bên bên trái đó, cái chỗ cái lằn gạch, cái loa đó.
Em đâu thấy không thấy nghe cái echo chắc đúng.
Okay, so lần đầu tiên bằng phải không? Bằng right?
Yeah,
mình,
yeah.
Lần đầu tiên bằng nói chuyện riêng phải không?
Dạ, chờ lâu quá.
I know. So please introduce yourself.
Yeah, my name is Nguyễn Văn Bằng.
Okay.
Yeah, I am 23 years old.
Okay.
I was born in Hải Dương province.
Mm-hmm.
Province.
Mm. Oh.
And
now, this is province. Yeah, province.
Yeah. Uh-huh. I was born in province.
Mm-hmm.
This is the northern Vietnam.
Okay.
The northern Vietnam province.
Okay. So, it's in north of Vietnam. Well, it's in northern Vietnam.
Yeah, it's in northern Vietnam.
Very good. Uh-huh. Tiếp tục.
Yeah. And I nói gì?
Okay.
I graduated in 2012.
Okay.
And I study in business administration.
Okay. Now I study cooking in ha. Business, yeah. Admin, okay.
I study business administration.
Very nice.
And now I am jobless. I have finding suitable job for me.
Okay. Now finding nói khác mình đi tìm là gì? Đi tìm là gì?
Seeking.
Okay. Alright. Okay. Now I am seeking. Yeah, seeking. Seeking gì? Well, looking for. Uh-huh. Just looking, yeah. For.
I am seeking a suitable job.
Suitable, yeah. Job. Alright. I am seeking for a, huh? A suitable job. Well, a job, right? Okay.
Yes.
Very nice.
And mm-hmm. I have a job interview tomorrow.
Uh-huh. Oh, nice.
Yeah.
Okay. And it's a where? What, yeah. City? What city?
It take place at District 3.
Okay.
District 3.
It's in District 3?
Yeah.
What? Yeah. In Hanoi, huh?
No. Ho Chi Minh City.
Oh, so you're in Ho Chi Minh City, but you're from the north. Oh, you're coming down. You moved,
yeah,
to Ho Chi Minh.
Yeah, I moved to Ho Chi Minh City when I was young.
Oh, I see. I see. So you lived here all your life.
Yeah.
Okay, I see. Nice. Okay. Good. And you have a job tomorrow. Are you ready?
No.
Prepared? Are you prepared?
Yeah, I am not ready.
Yeah, my man. Good luck here. No, listener. Good luck here. Yes.
Thank you.
Is it a big company?
No, it's the. I don't know what is it. It's giống như là cái công ty mà bán đồ của mẹ và bé vậy, giống như là bán dành cho. Con nít thì những người mẹ vậy đó, đồ dùng á, grab đồ gì đó.
Ồ, bán đồ cho em bé hả?
Dạ.
Oh, chứ không biết mấy nơi đó gì.
Bán hàng.
Okay, okay. All right. Very nice.
Yeah.
Good, good. Well, hopefully they accept you. Yeah. Yes. Hopefully they accept you. Hy vọng họ nhận bạn. Yeah.
I hope so.
I hope so. Yeah. There you go. Alright. Very good. And what did you do on the weekend?
Yeah, I just was at home.
Mm-hmm. At home.
Yeah, because I am jobless.
Because I'm jobless.
I don't have anything to do. I was just listening to music online, watching TV.
Okay, there's the music.
And watch your videos.
Very good. No, thank you. Very nice. Very nice. Is your job the job tomorrow? Are you gonna use English?
They require some position. They need to speak English.
Oh, okay. Mm-hmm. That's very nice. That's very nice. Yeah. So phỏng vấn ngày mai là ít nhất cũng cần tiếng Anh ha. Nice.
Yes.
Okay. And what do you like to do for fun? What do you like to do for fun?
Yeah, I like playing football.
Playing
but
football,
I have
huh?
Football. I like playing football.
Mhm. Very good.
And I haven't been playing football for a long time.
I haven't played football for a long time. Good. Football for a long time. Really. Okay.
For 3 months.
3 months. Why?
Yeah.
Why?
I have no chance to play.
Why? Because you have a lot of time.
Because of my friends.
Oh, your friend. You look tall. You look tall. How tall are you?
Yeah, I am 177.
177, huh?
Yeah.
No, yeah, you look tall. Very nice.
Yeah, but I am thin.
I am. Yeah, well, actually, let me see. Ước gì mình tin như bằng. I wish I'm thin like you. Nhìn thấy ghen tị ghê luôn á. Nếu mà xích như bằng chứ sẽ ăn hamburger mỗi ngày luôn, nó đã luôn, thả ga mà ăn á.
I am 16 kilograms.
Okay, I am 60 không?
Yeah.
I am 60, huh? 60.
Yeah, 60.
Kilogram. Kilogram, thôi đi.
I am 60 kilograms.
Yeah, kilograms. I am. Thôi không nói đâu.
I think you are 70.
Yeah, I think I'm like 75, maybe like 75. And you found that? Yeah, I'm like 75 kilograms.
I think it's a standard.
I'm shorter than you. I'm shorter than you.
I think 70 is
a standard. 70 standard. Ah no, thêm cái bụng của Sik chắc thêm chắc 15 kg nữa quá. So 75 cộng với 15 là chắc 90 hả?
Huh?
Nói trừ bụng.
How tall are you?
I'm 173. So I'm shorter than you by 4 centimeters.
Just a little bit.
That's a lot, but it makes the difference, you know. Thêm có mấy cái là ước gì mình được thêm mấy cái nữa. Right.
But you are so handsome.
Yeah. It's like you, of course. I mean, you know, we're both handsome.
Thanks.
Yeah, we're both handsome. phải market với nhau mới được. We have to market each other. Right. And tell me about your family.
Yeah, my family has 5 people.
Okay, 5 people.
My parents, my 2 older brothers, and me.
Oh, okay. Your 2 brother olders, where are they?
Sorry?
Your 2 older brothers, where are they?
Where are they?
Yes.
Yeah, they live together. They live sống chung với mình đó.
Oh, they live with chung chung với.
Yeah,
with
I. They live with me.
With me, yes. Okay. Very nice. And it is all so tội nghiệp mom quá vậy. Toàn là anh trai không à?
We grow.
We gì?
grow, grow,
we are grown. Yeah, we are grown. Yeah, because she has no daughter to talk to.
My family has three boys.
Three boys and your dad too, so four men and one.
Yeah.
Your mom is lonely. That's very nice. Yeah. I see. Okay. Why do you want to study English?
I've been learning English for a long time when I was 12. I was 12.
Right.
Yeah, and I think English is very important nowadays.
Right.
Yeah.
I realize.
Chứ giờ em đọc là realize.
Oh yeah yeah, nghĩa là realize.
Recently I realized realized English is my English. I realized my English to be improved.
Okay, I realized my English is improved. Has improved. Là tiến bộ phải không?
Không, cần.
Cần tiên là gì?
Needs to be.
Yes, need, đúng rồi. Needs to be. Needs to be improved.
Need to be improved.
Yes, I realize my English needs to be improved. Oh, okay. Why?
Because I think my English is not good before.
It's not good. Okay, good. How do you learn English?
I usually speak English, read English, but my listening skill and my speaking skill is also
My listening skill, okay. My listening skill and my speaking skill.
Speaking skill.
Okay. Or không có phát triển nên sao? Phát triển tên là gì?
Tên là.
No, mới nó tiến bộ đó. Nó cái chữ này mới dùng đó. Improve.
Improving.
So yeah, improving. Yes, my English and speaking skill are not improving. Yeah, very nice. Okay. Good. Hơi xấu. Ghê luôn. Okay. And how do you learn it? How do you learn your English?
I read the English book.
Okay, I read English books,
Read
that.
English books. I listen to English videos. I share the English conversation on YouTube.
Oh, very good. Yeah. You honestly take
it. But I cannot capture them.
But I cannot.
Catch up.
I cannot catch up. Yeah. Okay.
Yeah.
I cannot catch up. Yeah. Nó là nhỉ? But I cannot catch up.
I cannot catch up.
Yeah. Yes. I understand.
But, because they speak so fast,
right?
They always link the sentences.
Right, they always link sounds together.
Yeah.
Right, link sounds together. Right, I understand. Yep.
I try, but I can't.
No, don't worry about it. Just keep listening, keep practicing. You will. It's slow, but you will improve.
Yeah.
Yeah, you will improve. Rồi nói chung là your English thật sự rất là hay. Honestly, your English is really good. Grammar, siết tay cũng chuẩn lắm. nó cứng, không phải nó cứng, nó gì nó chắc á, cho cứng, nó chắc. Phát âm lại cái lại realize này kia nọ thật sự nó không có quan trọng lắm. Mình nhớ là mình học từ từ vậy thôi. But overall, honestly, I think your English is quite good, thật sự.
Hồi đó em học đó là em học nhiều cái kiểu giống như là many techniques, giống thầy nói theo user, nhưng mà lúc mà thầy nói là tiếng Anh nên học thuộc lòng, learn by heart, thì em nghĩ là học thuộc lòng hay hơn. Tại giờ em học thuộc lòng cái gì em cũng học đại hay gì dính.
Đúng rồi, nhớ tiếng Anh đó, đừng đừng có theo phương pháp, tại phương pháp mình rượt mệt lắm, tốn thời gian mà mình phải mằng nó nhiều toán như đó là you can, không phải vậy. Thấy cái nào học cái đó. Di gọi siết bằng siết ha, tại siết còn trẻ măng à, thầy nghe nghe nghe
Thầy mới
già.
20
Đúng rồi.
mà.
Yes, I'm only 20 something. I mean tiếng Anh không phát âm không có phương pháp. Mới hồi nãy mới ví dụ học cái chữ realize, nhớ nha thầy, realize, ok. Không
Realize.
không có cái gì mà mình phải ok, cái này nhìn vô mình thấy vậy. Rồi đừng có lo nữa ha. Ok. Good job, rất là hay. Good luck with your interview tomorrow.
Thanks. And
Alright.
thank you for talking to me.
Yeah, thank you for
Do you have
talking.
any questions for me?
Nope, that's it. Alright.
Thanks.
Rất là hay.
Okay.
Keep up the good
Thank
work.
you all.
Alright,
Thanks.
bye.
I hang up.
Bye.